Alright, didn't record an intro earlier, so this is going to be my intro. What's up, guys? We got chest day today with Ezra. Been like 2 months since I did that with him, so let's get to it.
We're back.
This lighting is horrendous.
Hello.
Hello, Edward.
Oh, God. We're back in...
I am upside down. Oh, it's because of the screen.
Alright. Tell them the reality situation. Tell them why we haven't been here.
We don't go to the same gym. to shorten the length of everything. Golds is scamming me out of money. I read through there. I'll put it on screen. I'm scrolling through. I'm like, why am I being charged $60 like so often? Dude, they charge $60 every fucking 3 months. On top of your membership fee. So they're just stealing money from people for broken ass equipment.
And they're like, you put my house in the ground. What's happening? That's how they feel. They haven't done it to me. I think they're really just trying to scam Matt, deadass.
Yeah.
I've checked my thing because we signed up at the same time. I checked mine. Yeah, no $60 charge. I don't know. But they're bad. What the fuck is this? I don't know.
Did I sign up with the wrong one? I don't know. I said for the 12 months.
Another update about me, since you haven't seen my lovely face in months. I don't wear my contacts at the gym anymore, so you might see me squinting a lot more.
He just doesn't want to see anybody.
Helps me focus, helps me get into me more. But instead of, like, you know what? Pro tip. You wear glasses to the gym or you really can't see, unless you're like, really, really blind. Like, I can still see. You want to look, point that over there real quick?
I can still see those working. Like, I'm not that blind. But, like, if you're really blind, obviously you're
not, but don't wear your contacts to the gym. You'll find yourself, you'll be able to focus more because you won't pay attention to people as much. Some people are like, oh, just stay in your own lane. It's a gym. All right, everybody, people watches.
All right, we'll see you in the workout.
All right, we're about to hit this crazy chest workout. Goodbye. I love you. Damn, I saw that.
Yeah, I would have done six. If I don't know what the fuck happened to my shoulder.
Every dad.
Dude, look at the bicep gains though. Looking big, actually. Really big, yeah. You do arms 3 times a week now?
Yeah.
Why? You want to explain?
You know.
Well, what's the intensity like on each day?
I do one heavy set of biceps one day, and then I do like accessories with like shoulders and like minimal triceps. And then the next day I'll do heavy triceps with minimal biceps, and then the last day I'll just do a shitload of fucking reps on everything. So.
Sounds pretty good, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, I get a bunch of, you know, high intensity stuff mixed with a lot of muscle growth stuff. I'm doing heavy weights, so it's a good mix. And you're always changing it up, so your muscle's never gonna, you know,
adapt.
Get used to that shit. Yeah, just call me Arnold Schwarzenstabil. 90s.
For five. No lift off?
No.
Alright.
has windows.
I haven't been being part of this song.
Crazy, I'm wearing the same shirt, but yeah, that was a good chest workout. Always nice to see Ezra, even though we go to separate gyms. I personally just don't like Gold's. It's not even the equipment, the equipment's good, it's just the people. Feels like it's like dead in there, but where have I been? Just kind of doing my own thing, doing photography for people, videography, but like, I want to do YouTube, I want to do social media. Nobody can really understand what I want. I can tell a lot of people, like my age, younger, that I've spoken to, like, don't even feel like telling their parents they want to do this or they want to do that, because none of them understand. So it's like, why would you waste your time doing that if nobody's gonna support what you want to do, type deal. So I say just go for it, bro. Just even if you're starting at zero, hey, just go for it. It's never gonna hurt. Worst things to worst, you're gonna have haters. Everybody always has haters. I have haters. Ezra has haters. Just how the world is. People don't want to see people succeed. So, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna try and do YouTube more. My Instagram has been consistent. Been posting every day there. So, besides today, because I'm recording this. And besides Tuesdays, because I got stuck doing goddamn jury duty. Like, a Nimrod, but you know, what are you gonna do? I didn't have any excuse to go, so kind of fucked there. But yeah, I want to do YouTube. I want to do social media. That's literally what I want to do, and that's kind of where I'm at now in my life. So hopefully, I can have support from my friends. I do follow my content and support it. But yeah, so hope you guys come along with this journey for me. I'm going to try and post once a week, and thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, do all that. I appreciate you guys. Have a good one.